Hazrat Hassan Basri radiallahu anhu reports that Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu said, "We were in the company of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when the sun got eclipsed. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam entered the mosque trailing his wrap. So we also entered the mosque, whereupon he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam led us in two units till the sun became bright. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, 'The sun and the moon do not get eclipsed on account of anybody's death. When you see it, perform prayer and supplicate to Allah Jalla Jalalahu till they become clear.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1040.